That we can be the hope for the world.